Hello, my people. It's me, Priestess Krill Queen, and tonight I'm going to teach you how to do a voodoo doll death spell. Okay, so you're going to need some things. You're going to need some candles. You're going to need some oils. You're going to need some incense, some herbs. You're going to need maybe your blood or blood, hair, spit, urine, shit. It also would help if you had some personal concerns of your target. Okay, so you're gonna need some black candles. Some black candles, some red candles, some purple candles. You're gonna need a black voodoo doll. You're gonna need some spices, some black pepper, some cayenne pepper, some some salt, some graveyard dirt. The incense that you're going to need, you can use cinnamon or sometimes you don't have to use incense at all, but right now I'm using sandalwood. And let me get you a little closer so you can see my altar. Okay, so first, we're gonna smudge the doll through the incense and through the fire. Okay. After you do that, you're gonna put your oils. You can put a drop of each oil in your hand. Also, I have witchcraft tomb oil, fight oil. It's just to make them get the fight in their life, or the fight of their life. Hate oil, to just send all of my hatred and anger toward this person. And this is some black arts oil. And I make my black arts oil with okay, I have a few things in here. I'm not gonna say it all, but I have ground snake skin, I have dog hair, black cat hair, a couple of different oils. Tomb oil. We're gonna need some tomb oil. So rub all that in your hands. You're gonna put it on the doll. And while you're putting all of the oil and everything onto the doll, you're just going to be speaking your intentions. Speak into the doll. And you're going to be putting all of your angry energy, all of that dark energy, that dark angry energy into the doll. So you can call the doll names, you can speak curses at the doll, you just speak what you want for this doll, for this person. This person represents your enemy. This person needs to get fucked up. So, I'm going to do a few things to this doll. First thing, I'm going to put my herbs around the platter. Oh wait, but before I do that, I need to put my graveyard dirt. So you're gonna make a circle the herbs. And you curse it. Now this herb blend, a few herbs that I have. I have eucalyptus, parsley, onion, garlic, rosemary, sage. Bay leaf. Okay. I'm gonna put the doll in the center. Now you can use your own blood. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just spit on it. I spit on it. I'm gonna use some dragon's blood. You're gonna sprinkle some black salt. Some black pepper. Also gonna put shit. Right on top of. Okay. And that should fuck them up real good. Just put some eucalyptus leaves. You're gonna need some black candles. You're gonna take a pen and carve your intentions into the candle. And all I'm gonna put here is fuck you, because I just want them to just be fucked up. That's it. It doesn't have to be, you know, your intentions really don't have to be very elaborate. To be simple as fuck you. there you go. Let that burn down. You might choose to work this for a few days or maybe a few weeks, depending on, you know, how pissed you are and how much you want to see how much you want to see results. You have to put a good amount of energy into your spell. So I'm gonna let you get a closer look. Okay, that's all for now. Thank you for watching. Peace.